8 बज गए, फिर से मम्मी की सीरियल स्टार्ट हो जाएगी। कहानी घर घर की, कहानी हर घर की। अ वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन। टुडे आई बर्षा अग्रवाल आई एम स्टैंडिंग हियर टू स्पीक ऑन द टॉपिक मेगा सीरियल्स आर करप्टिंग हाउसवाइव्स। द वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ सीरियल्स फ्रॉम माइथोलॉजिकल ड्रामा सास बहू सीरियल्स एंड व्हाट नॉट। यूजुअली द रिमोट कंट्रोल्स आर फाउंड इन द हैंड्स ऑफ हाउसवाइव्स ओनली। They tend to watch more of drama, drama and drama. What they watch is a reflection of their personality. Trust me guys, mega serials are of no help to anyone. It is full of negativity and imaginary impossible things. It inculcates within us that the world is just a corrupt and a violent place. Also, verbal violence like harassment, warnings, blackmails are very common nowadays. We all know shows are all about glamorous locations, costly lifestyles, heavy jewelries, etc. We all want that, but this influences the mindset of every housewives, and they tend to fight with their husbands. They create unhealthy relationships at home. It creates mental pressure on the husbands, which ultimately results to divorce, depression and whatnot. Most of the housewives are very regular on a regular audience of television. They tend to watch it for hours and hours and hours. I think it's the same in most of all our cases. But that's not it, my friends. They also gossip about it to other housemakers and waste a lot of time. We all believe a home is incomplete without a housewife. But friends, if the minds of these housewives are so toxic, are so corrupted, then where will be our future lead to? They are the guidance of our future generations. But if they are toxic, have you imagined what will be the situation of the world as a whole? Wait. Is this girl talking nonsense? Does she want these ladies to sit at home all day long and when everyone else is busy with their works? Will it not ultimately lead to depression and anxiety? Are they not allowed to have fun? They do not have the fun or entertainment? I'm damn sure this girl is talking crazy. She is talking crap. Trust me guys, we have all heard of this phrase. An empty mind is a devil's workshop. And why do we always sideline the positive aspects? Why cannot we see the negative? Why we cannot see the positive side of these TV serials? The various shows, various motivational and informative contents where it encourages positivity within us. It inculcates learning within us. And nowadays, the concept of adult education is also very popular. We all know many women have to marry at a very early age due to the family pressure, especially in rural areas. They are not given the opportunities to study. But with the help of these serials, they are motivated to study even after post-marriage. With this type of serials, they believe that there is an opportunity to study even after marriages. It's not the end of the life. Also, there are various shows that promotes relationship. It encourages that the maternal and the paternal side of the family can come together and discriminate between the so-called ladki walas and ladka walas. It also promotes celebration of festivals together. I think most of you here sitting, you must have heard about Balika Vadhu, Udaan, Naana is Desh Meri Lado. These are all about social issues. It is based on the social issues. And this girl is talking about that it is corrupting housewife's mind. Let me tell you girl, if this type of shows are not made, then the perception of people would not change. It helps in changing the perception of every woman that we should create awareness to prevent all these ill practices. These were the positive aspects of a TV serial. But according to me, a lot of homemakers are uneducated. They are not getting proper education. They do not have proper exposures. And most of the messages given by these TV producers are not true. These are not real. It only shows the face which we believe is to be true. People preach what they see. If these TV producers only aim to earn more and more money, where will this world lead to? Have these TV serials not been made? Have these TV serials was not seen by every individual or every woman? This world would be in a better condition. These TV serials corrupt the minds of every housewives. If these TV serials were not made, they would have worked on themselves and have created constructive time to discover themselves more and highlight their area of interests and talents. Thank you.